Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I am going to show you how can you get color name in Black Mango. So first of all, go to the description, click on the given link of Mediafire. You will come here and just download this file. So credit for this link goes to Fazan BZ, who is a YouTuber. I got this link from there. Okay, so just come here. You can see the file is downloading, so we will click here and now you can see the details here. App Black Man Plus 2 something is downloading. Okay, so this is the app. So this is basically a mode in which you can get a lot of features, but especially if you want a color name, that's why I'm showing this. So first go and uninstall your older version of Black Mango and just come back to downloads and just install this app. So let me install it first. I also provide modes of games on my website. You can check the website, I will give the link. There are a lot of modes, granny, a lot of horror games mode. You can check out that if you want to play the modded game. So look here, it is starting. So allow this. Yeah, there are a lot of games. I am just downloading Bed Wars. So a lot of players play Bed Wars, that's why I am showing you in this game. So let me first download this game and I will go in the game and I will show you how can you do this. And we are in the game. You will see here a box, so just click on that. Now you can see a lot of option here. So here is the name color, so change the name color from here. Now you can see my name is showing in red color. You want to change it any color, just change it. There are not a lot of option. You can see these colors. Okay, so you can change only in these colors. So that's all. I hope you get the thing that you really want from this video. So please hit the like button and subscribe my channel for more content. Okay, bye bye, see you in next video.
Chiniya karke.